I'm excited. It's always fun to, you know, share the film with people for the first time, so I'm excited. I've never really done a bank heist, hostage crisis type of a film, and so the last film I did was another film with Ethan, a music movie, so this couldn't be further from that. So it's exciting to do different things. I was really attracted to the characters and the unique time in the early 70s. And just the Stockholm Syndrome is such a strange thing about like hostages falling for their captors. So I was really interested to find out what was the psychology behind that. I mean, I just remember a lot of great moments with Ethan and Noomi and Christopher Heyerdahl on the cast. Just experimenting and improvising and trying scenes. That's kind of the fun part of it. I mean, it's in New York City. And so I think just being here, there's a certain energy in the city that's nice. And so I think that really helps. Yeah.